last time I've seen that many cartridges was back in Vietnam. So, guns, a pickup stacked with drugs and blood everywhere. But I still wonder what this is all about. Gonna have to call the sheriff department. Maybe they will find out.